but that's what he wanted. And then a Hell in a Cell MVP and Omos had every advantage against me in the book, but that still wasn't enough to take down the Almighty. You know, the saying goes, you never interrupt your enemies when they're making a mistake. And the biggest mistake MVP made was to stab me in my back. So I was asked, how did it feel when you had MVP wrapped up and he was screaming and begging for mercy as I had him in that hurt lock? And I could say it felt damn good. So now that I have MVP and Omos in my rearview mirror, I was just thinking, what is next?
Go! Let's go!
This is a nice little unexpected surprise.
Did you DM him, Corey?
Who?
Theory?
Yeah, wait a minute. I don't know what authority allowed you to come out here and steal my spotlight. But this is my time. I deserve to be out here, not you. But you know why you're out here? Shut up! Bobby, you're only out here because someone helped you win your match. I'm out here because I won my match all by myself. So with all due respect, Bobby, how about you just get out of my ring? Hey, actually, let's take a selfie first.
Well, I do mind, because this is not your ring. This is my ring. And on second thought, why don't we just settle this like gentlemen and let's fight about it.
Oh, you want to have a match? All right, we'll have a match, but first, check out my bicep! Look at that. That's all I tell
you. Let me just show you that bicep.
Okay, so now we're comparing biceps. Okay.
A little bigger.
Who's got bigger biceps?
Well, on second thought, since you come out here and missed a little selfie boy, and you're so confident that you can beat me, why don't you put that United States Championship on the line, kid?
Is that what you guys want? You don't deserve a title match, Bobby. Sure, you've beaten Brock Lesnar. Sure, you've beaten Drew McIntyre and Randy Orton, to name a few. But you haven't beaten me. Mr. McMahon's protege, the youngest United States champion in WWE history, Theory. What's that?
Thank you, Bobby. Take a walk, kid.
The Almighty not taking kindly to the disrespect of the brazen United States champion.
All right, looks like we're getting a Austin Theory versus Bobby Lashley match for the United States Championship. I'm all down for it. I am all down for it, man. When do we get this match? We get it at Money in the Bank. Put the title online at a pay-per-view. At a pay-per-view, man. So yeah, man. Does Austin Theory retain? Yes, Austin Theory retains that United States Championship. And SummerSlam, he gets John Cena. Because they've been teasing that match. It's either going to be John Cena versus Austin Theory or John Cena versus Edge. That's the two opponents. It will either be John Cena versus Austin Theory at SummerSlam or John Cena versus Edge. Who knows? John Cena is coming back June 27th. So we'll find out what John Cena's next move is on that night. And I'll be here for it. So yeah, man.